Welcome back, gamers. I'm MadMac, and this is episode 20 of our playthrough of Dave the Diver. As always, if you're enjoying the series, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. With that, let's jump back into the deep blue. So, things didn't go so well for us on the last episode. A mistake on my part, and then a death, left a sour taste in our mouth. And we now have a lot of things happening. So we've got VIP day. Thankfully, we've got all that figured out. We've dealt with our farm. We've dealt with our fish. And it's now Marlin Festival in 3 days. So we're now having to make sure we hunt some Marlin. Along with that, it is now Saturday. So it means we have to hunt a special fish, which is the Wizard Hat Jellyfish. Looking for a crowbar as well. And we got to talk to the lady who, the chef, the sea chef. So, first things first, we need to rethink some things. One of the things I've realized is it is worth crafting one of these. Get through our usual cutscene. Excellent. All right, we've now got one of those. So we go to upgrades. Underwater rifle. Wait. What? So we get this instead. So there's 8 shots. The range isn't as good. The damage is good. But you still get the 40% chance of that. So... one cutscene is enough. We've already done one of those. We don't need to do another one of those. As cute as they are. Okay, so. Go to Cooksars. People approving of the new stuff we're making. Talk to you. Go to the shop. An automatic upgrade kit. Yes, we'll buy that. We're gonna sell all our bowls, and that should cover what we've purchased. We've got the Trank rifle with 8 magazines. Yeah, let's do this. Oh. Hmm. Said to get the magic fish. We'll use this one. Alright, let's dive in. Oh. Got all excited. Heard whale noises. So we're gonna use that right away and grab that to level 2. Come on, upgrade. Better than nothing. So if I remember correctly, the Marlins were along the top. They were very bulky creatures. Why did I not get that? Oh, speak of the Marlin. Okay. Oh, great. He didn't sleep. Mr. Shark. Seriously? Ugh. Okay, well, that's why I wanted to use the other gun for the Marlins. Can I get an upgrade? No. Can I get some ammo? Always good. Just like some ammo, please. Okay, so no luck so far. There's ammo. Okay. Jellyfish. Okay. We may come back for that nut gun. Oh. Seriously, no. Like, why? I was one determined shark. Wonderful. Just, can everyone just forget about me? Again. Good Lord. Aggressive little buggers, aren't they? Phew. Just trying to save my ammo to get to this infamous jellyfish. Okay, but where? Okay, well that one was far easier than the last one. Take that as a win.
like you.
I do find it a tad unfair. Looking for an upgrade. No, useless. Useless. Shit, the giggles.
Well, that's one way of dealing with him.
Okay, so somewhere around here should be the crowbar. Fish in here, very nice. Excellent. How am I supposed to defeat the crabs? Just in case. What direction am I supposed to be pulling? Why won't you let me take the crowbar?
Okay, well then let me take the crowbar. Well, let me take the crowbar. There we go. Oh. Okay. I hate to say it, but this sniper rifle is pretty darn bad. I'll go up and over you. No ammo, no nothing. Great. Okay, he's a thrasher. Learned our lesson with that one. Whew. Do not want to have that happen again. Is a gun or water rifle. That doesn't help me. Okay. Grapes. Really, just there we go. Ammo. Can I get an upgrade? No. Sure. Oxygen is needed. Mr. Squid, yeah, Inky. Looking for an upgrade. Nope. Better than I have before. Okay. you are coming home with me. And that is your final mistake, Mr. Shark. And you know what? Excellent. I feel vindicated. Grab your sword. Come on, upgrade. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Poison. Okay, well, I think I've really cleared out everything I can. Like I said, this is the issue I have with using the sniper. Although the three shots do a lot of damage, it's better to do less damage. Oh, no. Okay, we're not dealing with you because we don't have our sniper rifle. We'll just go this way. We have the sniper, we just don't have any ammo for it, as usual. Time to go. Yeah, you completely ignore me and forget where I am. Yeah, we're not losing another one like that. That's... yeah. Hey! Better than yesterday's first dive. We achieved a bunch of stuff. Got some fish. There we go. Okay. Thanks. Yeah. Ooh. I keep you. Keep you. Yes. Excellent. Hopefully it does well. Oh. Okay, first things first. Farm guy's calling me. Right, deal with the farm. Got an egg. That out. Put that out. Excellent. Great. Two of those. Okay. Okay, that's done. Gave it some nutrients.
Fish farm.
Excellent. Two now. I gotta upgrade these pens. Very nice. Said to stop by Bento's as well, so we'll just do that in case there's something crazy happening. Not as of yet. Okay.
Back to the boat.
Yeah, need to upgrade this. That'll be the next thing I upgrade. And we want the tranquilizer rifle. Actually, rifle. Come grab this fish, please. He's a new boy. with this guy. Thank you. That's a new type of marlin. Interesting. Oh, we are not venturing into that there. That is catfish country. We are going to quite happily avoid catfish country. Okay, well, that's disappointing. You go back to sleep. I'll find some more bullets. You just go back to sleep. Oh, you are a problem. You are a problem. Oh, come on! Damn it. That's really annoying. How fast he is compared to me. Alright, well, that's two episodes in a row where I've died. I've at least brought back something. Jump back in. I tell you. Those sharks. Rough customers. Well, I just can't get them to go to sleep. Thank you. Well, you weren't the hard guy. You're the guy who got the... Oh. That is new. Interesting. I'm like a gift horse in the mouth. We haven't been doing so well with surviving, so... Didn't think I was going to get that one. Okay. I do love the drones. Makes it so I don't feel horrible when I lose stuff. Hey, how about you fall asleep? Excellent. Looking for an upgrade. Negative. No upgrade. Yeah, those shark are faster than me, stronger than me, and just seem to overall kick my butt every time they show up. So... Come get it. I believe that's three brand new sharks. Ammo right here. Sometimes it works. A lot of times it don't. Thank God.
Okay.
Useless. Alright, so far so good. Had a little bit of trouble getting that big boy on the sub, but these things happen. I really don't like going into these games. But we deal. To see down here. Mr. Barracuda. Do well on the on those bowls, but oh, and here's a good one. All right, so got that little guy. And take you. I don't really want to play with you. In fact, I think we're just going to call this a win. Get out of here. Seeing how we pushed our luck with the last one. Keeping my level 5. Okay, that was all right. Let's do some sushi. Here's the VIP. Uh-huh. Are you ready? Well, let's be honest, the dragon would eat the tiger. prep carrot. Okay. A little better. Okay. Not so perfect this time. Coat fish with starch. This is a very odd cooking game. It shouldn't work, but it's not too hard that I'm not having fun at least. So if I don't do it all perfectly, yeah, I know. Not exactly giving me a huge amount of time. Ah, okay. I see. Sitting holding it on there and I realized I had to use the trigger. Excellent. Like it was ever in doubt. A score of 99. Yep, so if it's the first time he's ever tried it. A little bit, you know. Okay. No speech for you. Yay, bye. Give me money. Money. Big contract. Money. Money, money, money.
Work it on.
There you go.
Work it on.
Flavor is the game.
Work it there.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
There it is. Get in there.
All right, though. Help me try something new when you have a time. Uh-oh. Hey, 1,000. Okay, so First things first. Level. We put our usual suspects up here. We're gonna skip. That is now max level. Does not bring a lot of money in, but you know. Okay, so what do I have here? How far can I take this? Okay, so that's our one new item. See if we have a second new item that's got a lot of fish. 100. Really could get that more eel way up there, but we use it for another dish. So we're going to enhance you. Because we've gotten a few of you. Oh, snap! Enhanced a little too far. You're going on the menu. And now price. That's a lot. Then I can't grow it. So we'll serve it. Right, I didn't get all those sea grapes, they went kapoof. Prepare that. Auto supply everything. Alright, let's make some money. Decent coinage. Nice. Any surprises for the new day? Oh, what do you got to say for yourself? Oh. It's a game raising digital fish. Okay. Not really. Ow.
Choo-choo?
Choo-choo. Not the most helpful gentleman in the world, but, you know. My Tamagotchi as a kid died. I don't know if this is gonna go over well. Okay. Do our farming check. Check the farm. My daily egg. Water. Make sure everything's nice and watered. And it's time to upgrade the size of some of these pools, because yes. Okay, we're gonna expand you. Expand you. Expand you. One more time. There. All right, that is better. You're at 70%, so we're gonna have to upgrade you soon too. To the boat. That's taken care of everything. And I think we're going to stop this episode here. Thank you for spending some time with us. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, make sure you like and subscribe for the next installment. This has been MadMac. Be safe out there, gamers.